Lee Keqiang is here for a three-day visit expected to see the signing of at least 17 business deals.
Our talks on the agreements we reached this morning covered a variety of matters, including